Previously on Gears.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Raiding is what outsiders do.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What happened?
The short version, the cog is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now. Mom!
Kait, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken? Dad, you should look at this. Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned Osborne mine on the other side. Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there.
I guess we're all alone out here.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going.
My dad's alive, and he's down there.
not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open.
Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Okay, we're almost at Baird's coordinates. Welcome to Azura.
Last time you slept?
Last night. Got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
Nightmares?
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
Control.
And we're already breaking enough of them as it is.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, all right? If the First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. But she almost certainly will.
Tell us where to go, Control.
I'll do my best, but remember, no one's been in that facility for like 25 years.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a timeshare. You're there to launch an old Hammer of Dawn prototype.
And your intel says one of the silos is still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Dave, light.
Remember, it's a big locust burial site this island. Hatched, you're gonna be waist deep in swarm.
It's one hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up, we can fry the swarm from orbit.
Hey, get back!
Oh, shit!
What the hell?
Search a place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
Baird's plan to launch a satellite from here? It seems a little half-baked.
Well, half-baked plans are kind of Baird's specialty.
How Baird even figured out they had a hammer satellite?
My father? Before he died, he let Baird in on a cog secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Fetch.
I didn't expect there'd still be bodies.
Only a handful of us made it off of Sera alive.
Cut through. Okay, let's go. Stay back. We're coming down. Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are. Site is active.
Shit. Okay, Condor's in the air. Let me know if you need reinforcements.
We get it handled for now. Delta out. Come on, we're gonna find one of those silos. Assuming the swarm haven't ripped them all apart.
Hey, I think we can get down this way. I'm okay, all right? Let's just find a silo.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
I'll live.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched.
All the more reason to get the Hammer of Dawn online.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
This isn't good.
Out of your way!
We found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Well, there's two more. One of them's still operational.
Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island. When we get this hammer satellite up, we'll do it again.
That's the idea, old pal. Control out.
It's not an option. How much rocket base is even left?
Let's find out. You guys go right, Marcus and I will go left. We'll find those silos.
Sounds good. Stay in contact.
You sure about this?
Two silos, two paths. You got a better idea? Jump down.
This looks like some kind of exhaust. Silent?
Only one way to find out.
Yeah!
Okay, that's all of them.
Now, let's figure out how to get out of here.
Got it. Alright, looks like this sluice gate's our way out. Dave, can you get this open?
Man, you know what? If they want to turn this place into a hive, let them. It's an isolated island hundreds of miles from shore.
Uh-huh. Let's just make sure that happens after we leave. See? Dave gets it. Okay.
Going down!
So much for a silo. Under here. Man, we got company.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Just tell us who to target.
Focus fire on that drone! Got enough!
take that. Carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Acknowledged.
Dave, Holmes.
Another way to open it. Dave, check that pen. No, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open. Thanks, Dave.
So, that data Dave just downloaded? There's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
It doesn't, but now I need to know. I'm guessing whatever's missing was pulled from the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then, only the facility commander. Find his office and poke around.
Okay. Wilco?
Scanning immediate area. Detecting all inferior cog technology.
Oh, come on now. That's just me. Facility commander's office even look like?
I don't know. Think a big door, nameplate, maybe commander written on it.
That's a fair response.
Del, commander's office is through here. This door is locked.
Maybe there's a door release in there. Just gotta get Dave inside.
Huh, don't think this is it.
Look around for an air duct or something. It's gotta be big enough for Dave.
Dave, go through that vent. Try to find a release for the door.
So, Baird once lost data, huh?
What does it even look like?
Well, I mean, if it got pulled from the network, it probably got stored on some kind of external drive. Nice one, Dave.
Commander's office. Let's look around. Safe. Good place for secret data. Dave, get this open.
Gotcha.
Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta.
Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What? Where are you?
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, shit. We're on our way. It's all yours. Control, you're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error. Error.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. I knew that seemed too easy.
Baird, options.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. You get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You gotta get out of there.
Damn it, he came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Stay with me.
Ignition, engine one.
God damn it, James.
Got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that. Let's get that hatch open.
So what's our plan?
I don't know. There's gotta be a manual override near the top. Find our way up. You gotta hurry.
Ignition, engine two.
Thank you.
We gotta go!
Hurry!
Sam, we're ready for extraction.
How about I see Jin first? I'll calm the storm before you brief her.
I'm sorry, is this Sergeant Phoenix being diplomatic?
You can call it what you want, but we're at war, even if it doesn't feel like it yet. We all have to be on the same page.
Yeah, well, I mean, if you think it'll help, then
sure. Wish you'd have been this willing to listen back at that silo.
Hey, it worked out, didn't it?
Listen, James, word of advice. Stop trying to prove yourself. Just do the job.
Dad, I took a necessary risk.
Necessary means you have no other option. That wasn't necessary, and you know it.
What was that about?
What do you think? Same thing it's always about.
Hey. You know it's just because he cares, right?
Yeah, well, you know a hell of a lot more about him caring than I would.
Okay, we're just gonna go inside. Come on, Dave.
That was a shitty thing to say.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
The thing is, you two are more alike than either of you want to admit.
The data is in front of you, Damon.
What? That's it? I thought the new satellite would automatically link to the old ones.
He cannot find them. Without regular scheduling from telecommand, tracking accuracy degrades.
Thanks a lot, Iris.
Your vocal sentiment does not match your words' literal meaning. Thus, you are not actually thanking me.
Please stop talking. So, I still can't find the other Hammer of Dawn satellites. On the plus side, I accidentally invented an AI that understands sarcasm.
Here, that data drive you wanted. Maybe it'll help.
Find lost satellites? I doubt it. But I'll take a look.
Wait, hang on. Did we do all that for nothing?
Oh, it'll fire. But with only one working satellite up, it'll be tough to control the beam. What's wrong with Dave?
They've had a few problems.
What kind of problems?
That kind.
Oh, I know I'm gonna regret this. Everyone, Meet the new Jack.
When the hell did you have time to build this?
When did I have time to build this? This is what I do. I sit here making stuff you guys don't appreciate and inevitably break.
Okay, so what's different about him?
Whole new range of behaviors. Improved scanning, augmented combat and support modules. He's literally one of a kind.
Mm-hmm. And
he's all yours. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a bazillion 40-year-old satellites to find.
Damon, there are only 15 missing satellites.
Thank you, Iris. More sarcasm to add to your growing library.
Before we begin, Damon, the